Good afternoon. The choir is going to sing now. We've prepared some music for you. My name is Darryl Edwards. I first graduated along with my wife Diane in 1983 and did a Bachelor of Education after that and then a Master's. I'm so thrilled to stand on this stage with my classmates and friends and colleagues and mentors, both in the choir and in the band. As for myself, I'm sure you share the same feeling that Western has been the making of us, and the mentors we had and the leadership and integrity we experienced here walks with us every day, because they did what they did, we can now do what we do. So I'm happy to share this time with everyone before me and with you behind me, so we can celebrate what we've learned, what we've accomplished, and celebrate the music we make together. We're going to start with a piano accompanied a cappella piece. Rehearsal time isn't what it used to be. With Rosemary Bannerman at the piano. Mozart's Ave Verum Corpus.
Sort of reflects our experience, and so our next piece is the Cantique de Jean Racine by Gabriel Fauré. It was written by a young Fauré while he was studying at the Paris Conservatory. But back in 1981, the faculty singers under Darryl Johnson were traveled to New Orleans, Louisiana, to participate in the National ACDA Convention. And I remember that as a real important experience. And we performed that, and after every song, I think we received a standing ovation, and we were just so pleased to be representing Canada. And truly, just as Darryl has said, many musicians were formed by the energy and the musicianship and the passion that Darryl Johnson bestowed on all of his singers and musicians as we studied with him. So I'm delighted to have us sing Cantique de Jean Racine.
discoveries I made while a student at Western was the music of PDQ Bach, which was discovered by Peter Schickele. And Peter Schickele was born, PDQ Bach was born in 1807 and died in 1742. He did an arrangement after hearing My Bonnie Lass, She Smileth. It was such a great madrigal that he decided to set it in his own way out of his own enthusiasm. So he set it as My Bonnie Lass, She Smelleth. And as is the case with most madrigals, this is also accompanied by pianoforte.
Make sure you start your concert well and end your concert well with something really wonderful. And we often go to the Negro spiritual to send our audience off feeling great. So I'd like to transport you now into a Southern Baptist environment where the spirit is moving amongst us and we're happy and we want to sing. And so we are going to sing the spiritual, Ain't Got Time to Die. And Darryl Edwards is going to be our soloist, and that's how we're going to end the choral portion of our concert. Thank you.
Lord, I keep so busy praising my Jesus.
Keep so busy praising my Jesus. Keep so busy praising my Jesus. Ain't got time to die.
Cause when I'm healing the sick,
I praise my Jesus.
When I'm healing the sick,
I praise my Jesus.
When I'm healing the sick,
I praise my Jesus. Ain't got time to die.
Join us now for a reception of the meet.